movie music, one of the most famous movies, E.T., and with the greatest show now around, Les Miserables. As soon as we're set up, we can start.
Thank you.
beautiful pieces in the world. May we ask, please, that the babies be removed because we've worked too hard. We have 1,000 people here who want to hear the music. Please remove the babies to these two pieces. We ask you, please, we cannot have them removed. It would just be a travesty. So please, allow people to come and have your word. I don't care. These two next two pieces, please, babies, have to be removed. Thank you. now feature soloist this evening, wonderful singer, one of the most famous Afro-Aryans. Probably don't recognize her name, but you've heard the hot champagne commercial on television. You recognize the beautiful melody. The Afro-Janishishi, soloist Miam Yip. Thank you. Living God, Silent Detective, our concert master, Phil Jim Kim, has 4 years with Concert Orchestra. For the rest of the seniors, please hold the applause. I'll call their names. Please stand up. And we thank you. In the violin section, Sun Mi Up, Young Ji Chang. In the second violin section, Cindy Fuentes, Zeng Bak Cha, Marie Amazon, Ronnie Claude Miller, John Norton, Joyce Kim. Is there any seniors there? Oh, Sungwan Yoon. In the viola section, we have Heather Song, Jenny Lee. There. In the cello section, our seniors are Drumful John, Debbie Stahl, Michael Bloomberg. In our wind section, any seniors here? I don't think so. Oh yeah, great flute player. Come on. And Mark Maurice Wilson. Congratulations, also. Also, I want to thank our wonderful administration, Vinka, so supportive of our music program. That's why we are successful as we are. Assistant principals, Nicholas Gordon, whole faculty, staff, wonderful cooperation. We couldn't do without a wonderful stage crew, apparel direction, who do a fantastic job for us and all everything we do. Above all, we want to thank you parents. Without your support, money you spent on lessons, the aggravation you put up with, you wouldn't have a music program. So thank you. We hope you're enjoying yourself. Final number, Les Miserables. I'd like to show Les Miserables. Thank you. thanks to our fine chorus teacher, Mrs. Bose, for teaching that song. And thanks to our great band teacher, Mr. Harris, for sharing these wind players, these fine wind players with the orchestra. Couldn't get along without them. There can be an intermission in a minute. Anybody who leaves and misses those fine groups, don't miss it. It's going to be great.
On behalf of the concert and intermediate orchestras and the winds, we'd like to present Mr. Hirsch with a little something different this year. Instead of flowers, we give him something to help him with his golf game.
selection is in three parts. This is our first attempt at three parts. Our second selection is in two parts.
I love is my love, it's best for me.
Chicago Festival, and we had some girls from our girls' training course enter the ensemble festival. We received an excellent rating, but we were only 1 point from a superior, so I think they should be congratulated for that. But just raise your hand so they can see who you are.
My life.
This year, Mathis Chorus entered the City Choral Festival and we received a superior rating. And we are very proud of that because that's the first in many years. We sang. By three clarinet players from our concert band, and I was supposed to tell you their names, but I forgot to get it from Mr. Harris, but they're here.
Thank you.
for them. So we dedicate the song to them and wish them good luck.
Thank you. We're going to sing one more last song that's going to be into us. It's the first song she taught us, and it's called Girl from Our Friends. Music Yard.
Oh, concert band means something very much to me. This being my second full year in the matter.
Come here.
Also, this being the first time in 27 years, Mountain has brought a concert band to the citywide band competition and received a superior rating.
Yes.
As you may or may not know, I'm an ogre. I'm very demanding. I believe in excellence. And I refuse to tolerate anything less than that. These young people have worked extremely hard. I know, because I have the wit in my name. You've only seen the beginning. This is a wonderful group of young people. And I think this time next year, we'll have a stellar group. Comparable to any big band, big school in the city. Seniors, will the seniors please stand? All seniors, ma'am, please stand. Thank you very much for indulging the conductor's propensity to talk. Now on with the music.
Thank you.